Thank you very much. It's my duty to give away a vote of thanks. So first of all, I would like to thank Council of the Sri Lanka Medical Association and the President of SLMA, Dr. Mrs. Padma Gunaratna, for giving us this opportunity to organize this very important workshop. On behalf of Expert Committee of on Prevention of Road Traffic Crashes of SLMA, I would like to thank Honorable Minister, Honorable State Minister, Mr. Dilum Amulugaman, his coordinating secretary, for joining us at this as a chief guest. So next, I would like to thank all the guest speakers, local as well as the overseas speakers, for their valuable presentations, and they shared with us their expertise. So I would like to thank all the participants from overseas and local organizations, individually and many various organizations. So at last, not least, I would like to thank our own the SLMA Expert Committee, PRTC, all the organization, the chairperson, Professor Samath, co-chairpersons, Professor Samath and Professor Clifford Perera, for their encouragement and guidance. So I would like to thank all the members of the committee, and especially I would like to mention about the service organizations like Rotary and Lions for their support. So I apologize if I couldn't mention any person's name or the organization, those who have contributed to today's workshop. Thank you very much.